a 2.5-year-old black and white stud colt with mares on the other side of the finish line fence. The fencing has been up for a year. Yes, we do have one strand of hot wire up. That's just a preventative to make sure the colt doesn't jump over. In case he does, he can get through. It just only has one top strand of electric wire.